The moment I came to the meeting, to this meeting, Women's Awakening meeting, it was powerful, it was full of Holy Spirit.
Blessed anointing for each one of us and touching message from Sister Rushita.
It was a power-packed worship, power-packed word.
This meeting was really a blessing.
I learned lot many things from this.
I was blessed, revived.
I can feel the anointing in my heart when Sister Rushita was preaching the message. The message was for me.
I know each one of us stay in a town. God has put us in this town with a purpose, with a plan. That's what we carried from this meeting.
Excellent meeting, full of beautiful sermon, songs, skit.
पर मैं आज जानने पाई हूँ कि हाँ, भले ही मेरा परमेश्वर उस जगह में ना हो जहाँ पर मुझे जरूरत है, पर फिर भी वह आएगा और मेरी सारी परेशानियों को हल निकालेगा।
When I came, I was so disappointed, I was so discouraged, but I can tell you, now I'm feeling so relaxed, now I'm feeling so light because my God has taken all my burdens and He has free. My burdens are just gone. I don't know where. I'm happy to be in God's house.
And I bless our town. I bless the city of Bangalore. And I know through this meeting, all the ladies present in the meeting will carry the power and the blessings of Jesus.
Please come out of the land of Bethany. Don't be under uncertainty. I'm going to be here on 24th of August. I want to see you all.
मैं आशा रखती हूँ 24th अगस्त की जो वुमेन्स अवेकनिंग होगी उसमें मैं यहाँ होंगी और मैं और परमेश्वर की आशीष को पा कर जाने पाऊँ.
As next वुमेन्स अवेकनिंग मीटिंग इज इन 24th अगस्त, so I will be there to receive more power from God and I will definitely be a part of it.
आप भी आइए, आप भी परमेश्वर के आशीषों को पाकर यहाँ से जाइए.